25 years ago, people looked to the airplane to replace the family car, and inexpensive, easy-to-fly planes were cropping up on all sides. This job boasted dual controls and a self-starter, and it flew, too. Another flying flipper, the winner of a Department of Commerce competition for the foolproof airplane, and this craft filled the bill. With special controls and three-wheel landing gear, it took an expert to get into trouble. At a price of $700, it looked like every man's airplane.